Hello once again everyone. Now I've just paused it and restarted it just because I want to get a good amount of time recorded today. Well, whilst I've got the chance to record some shit, I'm gonna record some shit, basically. So we're gonna stumble into these guys as I make my way to the Mad Hatter's location. And start doing his stuff. No rest for the wicked, right, Alfred? Hatter's famous hat shop.
Now? Now you'll have to pay attention. Because you won't have a choice. The thing, all right?
Boom! That's your goon sorted, Mr. Mad Hatter.
You came. How wonderful! It really is an honor to make your heaven.
Where's the girl?
What heaven do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. And you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Watch the clock.
What did you do?
He's drugged me. And now we're off to Wonderland. This was probably one of my favorite things from City, was this sort of trippy world.
Me. Every
better to protect Alice than the Batman himself.
Right, I'm getting what I'm meant to be doing. Damn it! Like taking the weird 2D camera angle. Oh, 2.5 for Birkin.
Oh dear, seems you've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route? But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower. Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Careful now. Not all flowers and tea parties down here. In fact, Wonderland's home to some black and fantastic creatures. And it brings out the best. In the worst. Yeah. Don't worry, Alice is in very good hands.
Get away from me!
Oh my, it seems someone's forgotten her manners.
Crazy.
That's really cool, the mirror effect. How? The rabbits come through. But you cannot get through yourself.
Well, see? I've developed the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience. And with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. You're mine. When I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever.
And will never be yours. I'm stronger than you think. Man, that team looks interesting.
Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? Oh, how boring. So why don't we try moving back?
That's not working, is it? We cannot go back. Jump. take a lot more to scare me, buddy. Don't listen to you, bitch. I make my own way. Gonna get back to the main mission now. or you see something that doesn't look right, you blow it up because it's the wind. Yeah. Obviously, by the sound of the alarm, this place is getting burgled or something like that. Chatting me. No.
Joker may still be here in the vault. I should use caution. They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
Why, hello there.
Think you can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker, ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it? You're a dead man. Dead! You shall pay along!
You're insane!
That's Harley Quinn, I bet. And the guy in the mask is obviously the Joker. Was it his laughing gas?
I'm telling you, he ain't dead.
I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
This guy over here, he's got a signal thing with everything.
Or maybe you're just as blind as you are stupid. Can't find the man! He ain't here! If I fuck up... No!
The new commander-in-chief has got one simple order to be. No one can tell him that thing's a man.
I'll come in a bridge, man!
I do that.
No one does this to us, alright? No one.
Ah, the things picked up.
So glad to know you're still moving.
Peace.
Weezing deep over our heads over here.
Plan to it.
Guide them.
for. Do nothing. I'll take both of you out. Bazooka wouldn't help you at all. Asked where he was, bitch.
Pull schematics on Cyanus Industries steel mill. Joker's taken Cyanus there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord. Shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
They couldn't handle this one anyway. So my time is just going off again. Alright, do we have... Don't have that upgrade yet. What am I gonna do? Because we did that, we have the reverse battering. So yeah, I'm gonna pause it here, guys, and I'll see you guys for the next one.